Madhavi. My father, Satyanarayana, is aged 71 years. He came from Hyderabad. He is detected with a secondary Parkinsonism and with dementia, most of it due to the drug-induced problems. He's not completely bedridden, but his movements are restricted only from a bedroom to the hall. And he wasn't able to walk by himself when we came over here. We're new to Ayurveda. We thought we would just see, maybe his muscles will get relaxed. He would be able to move a little. We just wanted to come for a change to the resort. But the experience over here has really changed and has improved in a way which we did not even expect, particularly his neurology problem. The treatments of Shirovasti and other things have affected him so well. He is able to find the balance under his feet and he is able to walk by himself. We are here for almost 12 days now. We could see a significant improvement. I am very, very grateful to Dr. Sina. She has given her personal care and she has been understanding his symptoms, understanding his response to the treatment, and every day, multiple times, she was checking on him and has changed his medication and also the treatment given to him, which has showed significant results in the areas we haven't expected. His voice wasn't actually clear, the words weren't clear, but now we could see that he's able to speak a little loud and clear. Anna, why don't you say namaste to them? Louder? Louder? Now we hope to continue here. And we were taken very good care by everybody, not only the staff, the people who are serving us in the room and the staff at the restaurant. The food, what he wants, there was no restriction for him food. He's very choosy about it, but they've really taken care of his taste buds as well. I'm thankful for that. The friendly nature of the people around is also making an impact for us. We're very thankful to Somathiram. Thank you very much.